Hey guys, so today we're going to be doing a blindfolded slime challenge, and I have a special guest here today.
Mimi.
And the ingredients you'll need is glue,
shaving cream,
hot water and borax with a 1/4 teaspoon measurement,
and a bowl to put your slime in,
and a bowl to mix in, and I'm going first, so you'll be needing a blindfold, and I'm going to be using neon pink. So let's get started. So she's going to blindfold me.
Be right back.
Sorry, guys, if you hear that, my mom's cooking, so. Then she's going to mix up the stuff so I won't know where it is.
Okay.
Done?
Nope, I'm almost done. Ready.
Okay. So, my bowl here. So, I'm gonna find the glue. Is that enough?
Yeah, that's enough. That's
okay.
Yeah, that's more than enough.
And then I'm gonna find shaving cream.
Reach all over the table.
Where is it? Can't find it. Found it. I'm gonna shake it up. I'm gonna find my bowl.
And this is fluffy slime. Fluffy slime.
So. And guys, I have to be right back because I have to get something. So I'll be right back.
I'll entertain you. So after she gets back, she's going to mix the shaving cream with the glue. And then she's going to put the color in. After she does that, she's going to add borax, mix it all in. And then she's going to put it in this bowl. Then,
okay guys, I'm back. I have to get my spatula. So I'm going to put this. I'm going to stir. I think that's enough.
No, stir it a little bit more. All of the edges. Okay, that's enough. Let me just get it all in the center so it'll be easier.
Can you hold this?
I got it.
I got it.
Because I almost fall out the bowl. There you go.
I'm going to take my borax.
Hold up.
I'm at the bowl.
Yeah. That's enough.
And I'm going to take.
Oh my gosh, you put so much.
Well, I can't see, so.
It's working. You're going to add the color last?
Yep. And then move this.
No. Yeah, that's you have enough.
So I'm gonna take my blindfold off and see how it looks.
So she can knead it.
Oh my gosh, okay. It was all over my hands.
So let's show everybody how it looks.
So here it is.
She did pretty good.
Almost spilled everything. So I'm just gonna keep stirring.
Some stuff on the table. It's really sticky.
Oops.
Might need a little bit more glue in it.
I'm gonna stir it.
You can put it on the table now.
Now I'm gonna put a little bit more borax just in case.
Tiny bit.
And my hands are really messy. So I'm just gonna stir. Sorry if you hear the water. My mom's cooking, like I said. Okay, so I'm gonna take off. Oh gosh. It's really sticky.
Hopefully mine will be better.
I think I put a little too much shaving cream in here.
Let's put a little bit more glue.
Now that's gonna make it stickier. Okay, so yeah, this is how mine is. And I'm gonna add my food coloring when I'm done, because when she gets done, because I don't wanna make the video too long. So yeah, let's get started with hers. Turn the camera. She's gonna get started. You blindfold yourself because my hands are really nasty. Okay.
I'll try.
She's gonna try to blindfold herself while I fix mine over here.
It's gonna take a while.
I think I can blindfold you. Let me try.
Oh wait, I got it. Okay, she got it. Hey, now this is better.
Guys, I think my slime turned out pretty good. It's kind of breaking, but it looks pretty good to me. So this is pretty much, I did pretty good by blindfolding. I did put too much shaving cream. So when you put too much shaving cream, this is what happens. It breaks and it becomes a little soggy. Not soggy, but it just, you try to stretch it and it breaks and it becomes really sticky. And
okay, I'm ready.
Okay, so we're gonna mix up her stuff and yeah.
Here's that.
So, and so now we're gonna do it.
Are you ready?
Yes. So she's gonna find the glue, guys.
Oh, I touched your slide.
Okay, she found the glue. Okay. Sorry about that.
Is that enough?
No. You don't have anything in there.
Am I on the bowl?
Yeah, it's in the bowl.
A little bit more.
You want yours to be big?
Yeah.
A little bit more. Okay, that's enough. Okay, now she's gonna find the shaving cream. Oh, she found it.
I can't see a thing. Am I in the bowl?
You're in the bowl. Too much. That's enough.
Now, what do I have to do? Borax.
No, not the borax yet.
A spatula.
Keep looking. She found it. Stir a little harder.
What was that?
Other make. Okay.
It's hard. Do I need to stir a little bit more?
You're done.
Okay. Now I need to find the borax.
Oh, she found it. She touched my bowl at first.